going. Going 30 laps for their feature. Stacked up and ready to go. Keep an eye on these guys, the 96 of Chris Watson. First place last time he raced here. We'll see what he can do this week as they set up and ready to go out of turn number 4. Flagman will check in a moment. They're nice and tight over there. Dyer trying to sneak up in there. Should follow the 96 up through. Dyer gets shuffled back into the number 13 of the Dirty. Jumps up to second place. Dyer's on the side. Of Sonny Robinson. Now Tasha Dyer with her on the left side. She crosses the 13 down the backstretch. Sets herself in the second. Dyer tried to keep the 32 on the left side, but now 13 is in makes his way up to the first position. Jamie Gordy, a rookie here, first time here, showing us he knows how to race around here. He also came to that second position. And it's only 62 from Sunny Mountain to take that car down pit lane. Center. Our last week's winner also going down pit lane to the number 96 of Chris Watson.